And welcome to my channel, and today we'll be changing the inlet boot on a BMW E34 540. So the problem changing is here, all we'll need to do undo this clip here, and there'll be another clip there. It'll be like that one. You just undo it with a flat bladed screwdriver. Once you've removed them fixtures, it will just be some wire holes underneath which just come out. And then it's off. After removing those, you turn this big rip at the bottom. The top looks fine. But there's a big rip at the bottom, and that might be causing an oil issue. So that's one of the reasons we changed this part 4. And that's how you remove a intake hose on a BMW E34 540. One of the reasons you do this for is rough idling. If a clamp is missing, if the item's old, and if the car is running lumpy, missing, or idling funny, it could be your intake boot. So it's worth pulling it off and then checking its health. And that's my video for today. If you did find this helpful, please like, subscribe, and comment. And remember, rough idling, it just might be your intake boot. Until next time, bye bye.